direct its appointment on Tuesday. This is a first appearance. Compared to the first hour.
What then is your plea to the court?
My lady, we'd be requesting the court to give us 10 days to enable the fifth person to undergo mental assessment and a report to be availed to this court to enable plea taking.
Mr. Benson,
you have anything to say?
Yes, madam. We intend to oppose oral application by the state.
Yes.
On three limbs. One, we shall be challenging the provisions under which the suspect is supposed to be taken for mental assessment. And we will be very glad the court pronounce itself on that matter, which to us is great.
Yes.
My lady, there is nowhere in the CPC that is a precondition prescribed by statute for any suspect of murder to undergo a mental assessment. We'll be seeking a day when we shall argue and put our submissions to the court to pronounce itself conclusively, which will bind all other courts this country on that fundamental question. Number two, my lady, the days being sought, 10 days, no basis has been laid before to warrant that plea detention for 10 days. This is an offense that happened in 2017. The suspect is a police officer. He has been working until Friday when he was arrested. The state wanted him to go for a mental assessment. They had him and he could have appeared immediately if they wanted. So there is no really any basis, my lady, other than to continuously deprive the liberty of the suspect for 10 days.
Mm-hmm.
Thirdly, lady, we have no objection if the suspect can be detained at Capitol Hill. We appear before you tomorrow to make submissions on the first question that I put, that what is the basis of the state's application? already we humbly request that you get favor. That's an issue. That's
on the first issue raised by the deceased, by the defense counsel, on the challenge of the mental assessment, we would be ready to respond, given adequate time, to the formal application that is served. But that does not prevent you from making the decision that a mental assessment should be carried out. My lady, the reason we've asked for 10 days is that at the moment, Mathare is the only institution that's carrying out mental assessments. And we require time to book an appointment, have the accused seen, and a report filed in this court. We would not like to come back in a few days, only to seek more time from the court.
Yes.
My lady, on the issue of Capitol Hill, that is where we would have requested once we get a decision from you, as it would be easier for the IO to take him for a question.
So basically, you have no objection to him being detained at the Capitol Hill?
We have no objection until the mental assessment is on file, because that is when we can move on to key taking, and then remand comes into effect from that.
So we start with the one where there's no question.
Yes.
That is, he will. The second verse is after his confession.
That's perfect, my lady.
Number two, the issue of the number of days. It is within the court's knowledge by right of the fact that I am in the prison of the High Court. This is not the first plea, and I have information and I'm privy to the fact that Mathare Hospital is overwhelmed and that all